By who?
By Josh.
So, you know, a lot of things can happen, man. So let's make it exciting, not just me about.
I
feel like we've missed somebody out as well, a big name. I feel like we've really missed a big
Who else is doing it? There's everybody. Akeem Williams did great at Olympia.
He looked great
at Olympia. Mm-hmm. Very overlooked.
Yeah. Need more size.
Acting more shows.
I think the reason why we're hyping you and Ramy, where people around the world, is because now you placed two times second place. Big Ramy didn't
once.
Arnold Classic and Olympia, you know, in 2000.
Oh, I see what you mean. Sorry.
Well, I was thinking by myself, huh?
Yeah.
I thought I was third, then second.
And Big Ramy is the person.
I missed the check.
Yeah.
Big Ramy, along with Rolly Winkler, is probably the biggest what if, you know?
Yeah.
And Big Ramy's been away for a year, and he has a huge fan base, and he has the size that you cannot even imagine, you know?
That's true.
People want to see. Whoever wins that show will be the main threat to Brandon Curry if Phil doesn't come back. So that's why we're building it up.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's good.
I was expecting a big speech there. You went, no. Very cool and collected there.
Have you done any changes in your training or diet for this, Arnold? Is there any changes that you usually don't do that you're doing for this prep?
Eating more.
Okay.
Eating, getting more meals in. So
do you feel more confident?
And less cardio.
Oh, wow, okay.
Less cardio and eating more.
Is that because you stayed in relatively better condition after the Olympia, or is it a longer prep?
Yes, I stayed in good condition, and I grow into my prep.
Okay.
You know, so I grow into my prep. In off-season, I'm lighter than on stage, you know. So.
Oh, wow, okay. Wow. That's better for health, so isn't it?
Yeah, definitely.
Is it for health reasons you do it from there?
It's just how my system works, you know, and it happens to be, healthy, so it's good for me as well.